Hello? I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her.
Arcadia Bay's least wanted.
What do we have here?
I should check the computer or some of those files laying around.
If it can rain ash, I guess it could snow in LA. It's the big one.
James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Best dad. That stuff is all politics anyway. Sweet. A secret key. Now to find the secret lock.
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
Locked drawer inside locked office. Seems promising. Welcome to Shadyville. James's stamp collection.
To know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah.
James is working with Damon Merrick? This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me? What do I say? Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory. More sherry. James sure keeps lots of files on people. Pro tip, when digging for secrets, try the DA's computer. Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act. Sarah sent all these letters, and James never gave them to Rachel? That's so messed up. Sarah in this letter doesn't seem anything at all like the person James told us about last night. So this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night. Shit. Which of these is Damon talking about? Could this be the evidence? Damon and knives seem like a solid bet. Huh. If TV has taught me anything, these babies will be swimming in DNA. Did Damon really shoot someone? Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
If I can figure out how. How do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can burn it somehow.